Athletes.
At a function held at Fairway Hotel in Kampala, the state sports minister Peter Ogwang welcomed the deal, emphasized a government pledge of setting up a new Kampala sports arena, which should be the best regional indoor 15,000-seater arena stadium, accommodating mainly basketball.
Because what are we lacking? There's only one thing we're lacking here as a country, and I'm going to address that, and that's where the focus of government is in at the moment. Number one, the question of infrastructure development. Some time back, I told you that government was going to construct state-of-the-art indoor arena, which we have now improved. It's no longer going to be Lugogo. Let me speak as government. It's going to be called Kampala Indoor Arena. Why? We have already signed a contract with a Turkish company called Isuma. That company is the one which constructed the Kigali Arena. What we are only witnessing now is we are mobilizing resources to officially have the groundbreaking of that arena in Lugogo. However,
the Federation of Uganda Basketball Associations, FUBA, will be receiving 1.3 billion Uganda shillings from the 2.6 billion shillings sponsorship deal, with the other half of the cash heading towards the men and women national basketball teams between now and 2026. Players' welfare in terms of medical insurance and match day allowances plus bonuses are all covered.
It's the first time that national team players will be receiving a bonus from a corporate company every time they reach their local room. After winning, of course. And with you showing the example, we hope to be able to go into more national teams on the continent. So you are the reference. And why going into a national team? I think you do not realize how important you are. You are making the youth dream. They all dream to be like you. To wear this jersey, to be future champion. So the challenge that I'm giving to all of you, the players, and the federation, and the ministry, is to demonstrate that this investment will bring the gazelle, will bring the silverbacks in the higher rank in Africa and beyond.
The Gazelles and Silverbacks are currently ranked 12th and 9th respectively on the continent. The latest sponsorship is projected to enhance the growth of the Gazelles and the Silverbacks at the continental level.